Speak something.
Alô, alô, testando, 1, 2, 3, test, test.
Graffiti is all about respect, sharing,
imagination, creativity,
lot of study,
sketching, sketching and sketching,
with passion.
It's incredible.
Universal.
Totally connected to traveling.
All over the world.
To be a better person.
Fascinating, man.
A challenge, you know.
To learn.
Definitely.
Do it with love.
And listen to a lot of no's.
Graffiti is the most pure form of art.
This is life, man. Graffiti
is like a cool thing.
To express myself.
It's my lifestyle.
Part of my life.
It's my life.
We are in Mumbai, shit.
I'm Rizzo, I'm from Brazil, I do Decamillions. For me it's the most important message. You change your world if you change yourself, you know?
My name is AK47, I'm a graffiti writer from Brazil. This character represents all me too, the spray can, of course. And it got a lot of style, you know, the spray can usually smoking a joint or making a joke or tagging somewhere. So just a way to express myself in another way, you know.
My name is Valdi. So when the person you love look at you, you feel something. That's why I have to be perfectful in my work, because I have to transmit the real life.
You speak with your mind, your dreams, your hands, your work speak more your words.
For me it's this, just do it.
Two main things, it's so fucking difficult. And the second thing, don't give up. It's really worth the price doing something you love, you know?